love you. That's my, you're my favorite, but let's not tell your sisters.
Okay.
Thank you.
What do you want?
What do I want?
What do I want?
Do you know today is the day we are hosting family Christmas? Everything, it has to be perfect. We're on a tight schedule. Please go get dressed.
Fine.
I really worry about her sometimes. I really worry about her.
Me too.
How does this look, Mom?
I can literally see more skin than I do clothes. You're gonna give me a heart attack.
I hate you.
I love you too. Where's Katie?
Let's go. We'll figure out something on the way there.
Martha, if you kick my seat so even once, so help me God, you are getting more than just a love and hope for Christmas next year.
Mom, you like really need to chill out.
Mom, you're harshing my mellow. You need to like align your shot and open up your third eye.
I'm about ready to open up all of your third eyes.
Honey, you're gonna break something. Get it? Break. Bring it a car.
Mom?
Yes, honey?
I have to pee. Sorry.
That's what a damn your thought said.
Yes, Mom. All right, I'll bring him. All right, my promise. Love you too. Bye. Javier, honey, we have a really big issue.
What kind of issue?
Well, it's not like that big of an issue. We just kind of need to find three kids by tonight.
What? Where are we going to find three kids by the end of tonight?
I don't know. I honestly have no idea. What about Sylvia?
That student that rents our basement?
Yeah.
I don't think she likes us.
What makes you think that?
Well, every time we try to talk to her, she pretends like we're Santa Claus. Basically non-existent.
Well, it's worth a try.
Okay, we'll give it our best shot.
Why am I here?
We have a proposition for you.
What can you two delusional puppets give me anyway?
We want you to pretend to be our kid for the night.
Oh, why would I want to be a kid?
We'll give you $50.
How about that and a month's free rent?
Are you sure you want this?
We really don't have any other option.
Okay, deal.
Come on, child, let's go.
Don't call me that.
Here I go again.
Oh!
How can I resist you?
Wait, Seamus, stop the car.
What's wrong?
Look, there's a guy behind that dumpster at Burger King.
Let's go make sure he's okay.
Let's go.
Are you okay?
Is he even alive?
Okay.
Hello.
Who are you?
Hello, I am Tiberius Maximus III, heir to the throne of Stavka, creator and destroyer of worlds.
I think this guy's got a few screws loose.
His name's Michael. This dude's so weird.
Anyways, Michael, do you want to attend the argument for the night?
Let me check my calendar.
Yeah, I'm free, let's go.
This dude doesn't even have a light. It's so weird.
All right, let's move on to the way you got pulled.
Oh, it's mine.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. Dancing and prancing in the special fun. Now the jingle rock has begun.
What? It's a child's wedding parenting.
Doesn't seem legal.
It's not that bad, is it?
We're just borrowing it, that's all.
I really don't think this is a good idea.
Yeah, I have to agree with Javier on this one.
Why not?
It's kidnapping a child.
So, please, for me, don't you lie.
Okay. Okay, I love you.
Yeah.
But sometimes you have some stupid ideas.
So is that a yes?
Okay, fine.
Go,
Jack!
and I vibe, and I skip bait, and hop some panic, rainbow.
Okay, we get it.
Okay, we get it.
We're just gonna take another little field trip, that's all.
Fine.
We'll bring you back in no time, okay?
Fine. Are we there yet?
This is gonna be a long ride.
Are we there yet?
I'm studying here! Can you see?
What are you doing studying? It's Christmas.
Well, I want an education, unlike you.
What did you say to me?
Well, my parents didn't leave me some park.
Oh, damn! It's really fun. Isn't this perfect?
This is why I love kids.
Woo! Spring break!
It's winter, get back in the car.
Winter break! I love this family, but I love you more.
Ah, you're so sweet.
Oh, get her room.
Dad, can I sit?
Sure. I pay Bill. I sit on Kevin.
But you don't have a job.
Wrong. I have receipt for couch. Do you have receipt for couch? No. Don't think so.
That's what
all I want for Christmas is you!
What? It's not plugged in.
The music isn't my soul, Eugene.
Why is that on the floor?
Said he has a receipt.
Damn straight. I don't want to go to the family reunion with AJ and the other guy. They're not even related to this family.
I know, little brother. Our stepbrothers can be super annoying. But we gotta make the most of this Christmas, especially with the family reunion.
I don't want to try with them. They suck.
Shut up!
Alright, dude. I'm telling her. You just gotta share your fruit roll-ups with her, take care of extra gel, and boom, you got her!
But that's the thing, AJ. Shouldn't I get to know her first?
That's not important. Why is Dad on the floor?
Did he fall off the roof again? Which one are you?
Whatever. Yeah, so our stepbrothers are here.
I like Clark, but the other one sucks.
I mean, don't be so negative, man. I mean, they're not my favorite people either, but let's just put up with them for now. At least for Christmas, right?
Oh, fine.
Where's the turkey? Dad, we don't have the Christmas party yet. You aren't at the Christmas party yet.
I can't deal with this right now. I need a big shower.
Put on the Stones Christmas special.
I'm trying to watch the big game.
Sports are stupid.
You're stupid.
You don't even know what you're talking about. Stones is like the greatest thing of all time.
You don't even know.
Give me the iPad.
Hey, break it up. Yeah, we go to your room. Team, go to your room.
You're the boss of me.
I don't remember.
Thanks for the parenting help, Dad.
You're welcome.
This family's a nightmare.
I really can't stand.
Dude, shut up.
It's the music of the season.
But baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
hoping that you drop
so very nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just like
my
us.
My mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your hurry?
My father will be pacing the
listen
door.
Listen to the fireplace roar.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't hurry.
Maybe just a half
I'll
drink
put some
more.
Records on while I pour.
Because baby, it's cold outside. Oh my god, what's your favorite Christmas movie?
Elf! What's your favorite Christmas cookie?
Gingerbread! Favorite Christmas song, Mariah Carey, all I want for Christmas is you!
I mean, I see where you're coming from, but I like Mistletoe by Justin Bieber.
I love that song too! Did we just become best friends?
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Now we just gotta get our brothers to be friends!
How are we gonna do that?
I mean, I don't know, but we gotta have the best Christmas together as a family, right?
I know! We gotta make a plan! Now!
We're gonna be late for the Christmas party. Let's go!
Can someone in this family give me another beer?
What do you mean my Louis Vuitton shoes never got shipped? I need those shoes! Paige, Penelope, get downstairs now. We need to go over the singing and dance routine. It has to be perfect.
But Mom, we practiced for 7 hours yesterday.
Mom, can we please have a day off?
Did Beyonce have a day off? No. Go from the top. And a 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh!
Oh,
huge banquet party with Tom Cruise or Hanks or... just got a message. Oh, looks like he has the flu, so I guess I'm free.
Awesome. I'll see you at 1 p.m. sharp.
Okay.
Mwah, mwah.
Girls, I guess we're going to the Christmas dinner at the neighbor's house.
But Mom, you don't even like the neighbors.
Yeah, Mom, you don't even like the neighbors.
And we have nothing to wear.
Literally nothing to wear.
And I don't even like Penelope.
Yeah, I don't even like Penelope.
Girls, stop bickering. Go get ready.
Girls, come downstairs. Time to open presents.
I can't believe this.
Oh my god. Like, why are you yelling? It's 11 o'clock.
Yeah, I went back to sleep.
When you're going upstairs, don't you want to open the gifts?
You're acting as if we don't get $3,000 every week.
That's not the point. Can't you just be nice for 30 minutes?
Ugh, whatever. Forced to be here, I'm going first.
Now, April, you know it goes youngest to oldest.
Like, why?
Because we do this every year. So give the first present to Alexis.
Why are you like this?
What is this? So this year, instead of getting you guys gifts, I decided to donate $50,000 to charity.
I'm sorry, what? Then whose gifts are these?
They're gifts for a family in need, and we are going to drop it off after breakfast.
This must be some type of joke, because I asked for a Gucci purse not to be a saint.
Yeah, I'm calling Daddy right now, and you're going to have a lawsuit on your hand.
I tried to be positive, but you're making this really hard for me.
Girls, I raised you better than this.
That's where you're wrong. I was raised off Gucci, Versace, Prada, Chanel, and Louis Vuitton.
As a family, we have to change that.
That ain't it, sis.
Okay, look, guys. I really like this guy, and I really want to impress him, so we're donating this money at his family reunion tonight.
I don't wanna.
Yeah. When did we sign up for this?
You're just doing this for the money! How selfish! You took our hard-earned gifts and gave it to some poor family?
Okay, guys. I don't want to do this as much as you, but I want the money, so you guys are gonna shut up, stop complaining, and listen to me.
Okay, but wait. What's in it for us?
I'm down to do it because it will look good on my Instagram feed, but you'll be getting the top photographers.
You have to promise to convince Daddy to stop getting those spray tans. That orange ain't a look.
Honey, I already told you, I can't control what Mr. Trump does. I don't want him to start tweeting about me again.
I'll do it if you let me stay with NBA Youngboy.
I want the most exclusive trip to Bora Bora with me and my man. Okay, fine, whatever. I just need you guys to do one thing.
What is it?
I have three conditions.
Oh my god. Okay, three, you're pushing it.
Let's hear them. First of all,
no designer clothes.
Then what do you expect us to wear?
Our whole wardrobe is designer. You think we're gonna wear Brandy Melville?
Aritzia?
Garage?
Oh no. Forever 21.
Zoomies?
Sardines?
Oh my.
Oh, Navy?
No, you guys. I got the clothes from Walmart.
Walmart?
Oh my god.
Walmart! Quick, the money! Spare her!
Here. And they were on clearance. Now the second rule. No attitude for a day.
That's a lot to ask for.
Ugh, I'll try my best.
But no promises. So for the last rule is, you have to make me look good.
Okay. That's impossible. Are you serious? Don't you think rule number 1 and 2 was hard enough?
Yeah, I give up. Can we just not do this anymore?
Come on guys, let's just do it. Think about the things we get in return.
Please.
Whatever.
Okay, guys, let's go.
Go where?
To Walmart. The clothes are waiting.
On everything. I can't do this. Ugh.
Fine. Take us to the Walmart clothes.
Hey guys, let's go. This is gonna be fun.
Oh, oh my god.
Aw, you guys look so cute.
Oh, you're kidding me, right?
I look like 2007 Britney Spears.
I feel and look like a homeless person. I have to take this off right now.
This is the first time I ever looked in the mirror and cried with Luke back.
You guys are so overdramatic. What do you expect? I've never worn anything under $1,000.
This should be a crime for selling stuff like this.
It's honestly not that bad.
It's better than those Christmas sweaters Mom tried to make us wear last year.
Hey, those were cute. You guys decided to burn them.
They had to go.
I knew I should have spent Christmas with NBA Youngboy.
I'm so sick of hearing that rapper. There'll be no
trapping in the snow this Christmas.
Ew, oh my god, you're so cringe.
That's a perfect example of the attitude that I'm talking about.
Nah, that's not even attitude. You're just taking everything to heart.
A lie? Shorty's always crying. Wow, even more examples.
Okay, Mom, we get it. Can we just get this over with, please?
Yeah, this dumb we can't show attitude thing isn't gonna work, so let's just go.
No, because we're not going till you nail these test questions.
Test questions?
Test questions? I've never really been good at those. I always get Daddy to pay the teacher off.
Wait, who's that again?
That's so disrespectful. If you're gonna have different baby daddies and you can't remember the names, don't have children with different men.
Okay, whatever. This is off topic. Back to the questions.
Okay, shoot.
Okay, Aria. What if someone asks you, how's school?
Oh, school? I'm homeschooled. I would never breathe the same air as poor people, period.
Okay, guys, that's a perfect example of what I don't want.
Let me try.
Okay, Alexis, what if someone asks, how old are you?
I'm gonna say I'm 15 years old.
Nah, like, why are you trying to get into our business for?
If someone asks me that at the reunion, I'm gonna be like, don't worry, sis.
A lie?
I am your mother. All of you have to respect me and put effort into these questions.
Not really, if you didn't get us proper Christmas presents.
Like, it doesn't even feel like Christmas. Like, all we did was give back.
Can you guys know what? All of you can go spend Christmas with your fathers.
Are you kidding me?
I can't
believe it. First you get presents and then now you're doing this?
Guys, have you forgotten the real meaning of Christmas? It's time to celebrate the birth of Christ and give back and spend time with the people we love. And you're all missing that and looking at the materialistic things and arguing.
As much as I hate to admit this, you're right.
Guys, I think we all needed that.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I guess I let all the designer clothes and money get to my head.
Aww, I love you guys.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
And I don't care about the presents
underneath the Christmas tree.
Okay, I don't know the next line, but I thought I'd let you guys know we have 30 minutes to get Mom ready!
Oh my god!
Yay. Oh, Merry Christmas!
Oh my god, thank you! Thank you all of you guys. For Christmas, Asia, April, I got you tickets to go see your dad!
Oh my god, I love you!
Thank you so much, Mom!
No problem. Now taxis are outside. Hurry up. FaceTime me when you get there.
Okay, peace. Merry Christmas. Ah, let's go get your sugar daddy.
Christmas party. Welcome.
Hi, I'm vegan. Oh, yeah, let's get this Christmas bread. Yeah, let's break this bread. Let's make sure there's no egg in this bread, because I'm vegan.
But, like, you guys were supposed to bring the turkey, so I was like, hi!
Hi, what a nice house.
Thank you!
Any chance your refrigerator running?
Dad, please.
Obviously.
Well, then you better go catch it.
This is how my phases start. Here, I made you a big, beautiful bottle of red.
Thank you.
They're not that cheap stuff you get at the supermarket.
Thank you.
No, for me.
Oh. But, like, what about the turkey? The turkey. Yes, Karen, I'm so sorry. John, darling, would you be a doll for me and run up to the car to get the turkey?
Right. I'll be back up.
Yeah.
We'll be split.
Awesome. Just, like, come bring it to me in the kitchen. I gotta go cook some potatoes. Thank you.
Time to get a new dad or a new family.
Wait, Dad, don't ditch me. I'm vegan.
I
think I have a song for this very occasion.
You know, it's a... John's taking a little while with that turkey, you know? He should be back right now. It's only in the car.
Mom, what are you, like, talking about? You didn't even buy it. You hit that lady in the supermarket for it, and you didn't even walk out with it.
Martha! You know for damn sure I kept the receipts from your Christmas gift, and if you don't pipe down, you know for sure I'll be returning them.
This is far out nothing like I've tasted before.
That's really tough.
Peas, honey? I wouldn't eat that if I were you. Those are gerbs. Those are peas in a blanket. They have meat in them.
Has meat always tasted this good?
You know, we should just celebrate Christmas like the Jewish people do it. You know how they do? They order Chinese food, they go see a movie. Mazel tov for that.
No, Mom. If that turkey is as good as this meat, bring it on.
Simple solution. Pizza.
You know, who wants to even have turkey at a Christmas party? This is a Christmas party. It even has the word party in it. You know, the turkey's just gonna make us fall asleep anyway.
Mom, every teenager ever wants to sleep at a Christmas party.
Martha, I will cancel Little League. No more T-ball.
Why did the turkey break up with his girlfriend? He couldn't get to first base.
All right, I'm vegan again.
No, girl. I'm so happy you're here. You left me here with this tree-hugging freak and this Tommy Texter.
I went to the church and saw all the Christmas baskets, and I was like, wow, they did this for us. So I took the turkey with a big heart of thanks.
Amen, John. Amen.
If I had a dime for every time a homeless person asked me for change, I'd still say no.
See you guys? Everything worked out in the end.
See? I told you all. We just need to align our chakras and let Mother Nature take over.
Alright. John, when you got this turkey, did you get it from the refrigerator of the church or the dining room table?
The fridge.
John, it takes at least 3 hours to cook the turkey. We can't cook it now. We'll be out to dinner.
I'm sorry, okay?
Guys, stop fighting. Christmas isn't about turkeys or meat. Delicious meat. It's about being with the people you love.
You know what? Tree Hugging Freak is right. I know you messed up, but Christmas is about being with the people you love.
And I for sure love you guys.
Let's just get pizza.
I second that notion.
Get ready for the time of your life, my friends.
Can't wait.
Okay, just act normal, okay? Please, just act like normal kids.
Hello, Seamus. Where are those kids you promised?
Right there. All right here.
Hi, I'm Julia.
So cute. Oh, Karen, you're looking good today.
Karen's your daughter.
Hello, I am Tiberius Maximus III, heir to the throne of the stud cat.
Yeah! Creator of this. Ha ha! He's a funny kid, eh? His name's Michael. He's Michael.
Are you related to royalty?
I'm Sylvia, and I don't want to be here.
I second that.
Me either.
Let's go meet the kids.
Shut up!
Whatever.
This way, dear. Three kids missing? Honey, what's an Amber Alert?
Hey guys, I might be like weird, but your family's like weird, like capital W-I-Z-R.
Come weird. Well, nobody really wants to be here.
Oh, your mother's so clingy, she's literally so irritating. Oh!
Okay, she's not that bad. Now, if I'm being honest with you, she only has like a couple years left. So you gotta make the grandkids, so the grandkids gotta make it special for her. So just please go back.
Whatever, fine.
Thank you. See, what do we do?
I'm bored!
I have to go to the bathroom.
It's just down the hall to your right. Come on, I'll show you.
fort.
Okay. Hey, so what were you doing in that park all alone anyway?
I ran away.
Why'd you do that?
Because my mommy and daddy are splitting up and I think I'm the problem.
There. Julia. Look, just because your parents don't love each other doesn't mean they don't love you. They're probably worried.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on, let's go get you a candy cane.
Okay, what is this? These are your kids?
Yeah, this is my kid. Don't you see the similarity?
I'm finding Seamus. We heard her talking about a divorce, and as far as we know, your relationship is rock solid as me and Betty White over here.
Aw, yep, kid.
Let's go get to the bottom of this.
What's taking you so long?
I don't know, man. I think I gotta do like a number seven.
I really don't want to know what that is.
Oh, I can't take this family anymore. You're all mad.
We're not that bad. We're pretty
what?
Good.
I'm leaving.
Okay. Wait. All right. Let's be honest. My family isn't the most functional. We laugh at each other. We yell at each other. We do everything a bad family actually does. But we're always there for each other, okay? And you're just chilling in the basement all by yourself, and I just wanted you to have someone to chill with on Christmas. So I thought I would bring you.
Okay, fine. I was such a B-word, I know. I mean, you were so nice to me this whole Christmas, and I'm really sorry. You know, I wasn't there for it.
Hugs?
We're not there yet.
Okay. Friends?
Friends.
What a great resolution!
Seamus, what's going on here?
Nothing's going on.
Are these your kids or not?
Yeah, look at this cute little smile.
Explain yourself.
Okay, all right, I'm sorry. You always compare me to perfect Carla. And it's just, I just wanted you guys to love me for once, you know?
We love you no matter what, Seamus.
We would never compare you to your brother, Karen.
Well, good?
Just maybe next time get a couple cuter kids.
Let's hug it out.
Welcome, bro.
Oh, okay, yeah. Hi. Welcome yourselves here, you know, like make yourself at home.
This is not my home.
Dad, you talked about this, not everywhere we go is our home.
Even IKEA,
put
there.
And that's why I got this now. Was it at least in a toilet? Oh, I literally thought you were pony treats.
Me too.
Hello, Uncle David. Still drinking yourself to sleep?
Still at home.
Hi, Uncle David. Still struggling for a job?
Still got daddy issues.
Hi, Uncle David. Still working at McDonald's?
Joke's on you. They fired me months ago.
Okay, that's enough. Thank you for having us.
Let the games begin.
Oh my God, we haven't even been here 5 minutes and they're already fighting. I know, right? What are we actually gonna do about them? I don't know, maybe we could get them to do activities to...
No, Dad, we can't do that. What are we actually gonna do, Clark?
Get them to do some activities together?
Okay, I like that. Okay, I'm thinking football. Alright, Eugene likes sports, right? I mean, yeah, we could learn it. He plays chess.
It's kind of like football.
Yeah. Hey, Eugene, yeah, we come here.
What? Why? What are we playing?
Football!
Yeah, football! I love football!
What's football?
Just play, man. It'll be fun, right?
Alright.
Pass the ball, Eugene.
You can't handle this.
What was that?
I saw your stupid face, so it distracted me.
Okay, here, I'll throw it. Ready?
Okay.
Oh, you suck! That was a good throw! You could have been so good, yet you saw!
Watch what you say.
Who broke my
what?
Well, that didn't work.
Yeah, is there any other ideas that we could do?
Eugene listens to a lot of music. What about Yaoi?
He listens to K-pop. Like, a lot of K-pop. But I think it can still work.
Yeah, Uncle Javier likes music. I bet he could help.
Yeah, hey, Uncle Javier!
Hey, boys. What can I do you for?
Me and AJ are trying to bring together Eugene and Yaoi for this holiday season. They hate each other, and we can't stand it. But they both like music, so we thought maybe you can help.
I know the best music there is. I'll show them all the greats. Liberace, Adam Lambert, Clay Aikens, The Village People, Elton John.
Oh my god, I love them all!
Thinking maybe we could do Christmas music.
Alright, well, that's much less fun, but okay.
Play Mariah Carey, All I Want for Christmas is Here.
Okay, maybe Christmas music that 12-year-old boys would like.
Excuse me? That's Everybody loves that song.
That song is an anthem.
Whatever, we'll give it a shot. Eugene, Yaoi, come here.
All right, boys, together, we're gonna listen to some great Christmas music as a family. Ready?
Eugene, please stop singing. You suck.
Sounds like nails on a chalkboard.
This thing is suck.
Shut up. You haven't even heard me sing.
You're whining a little.
Well, sorry, boys. I tried my best.
Don't worry about it, Uncle Javier.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Don't worry, baby. You're the best that you could.
Thanks.
Now come here, give me a kiss. We'll catch you boys later.
Why do we even try? Nothing is working.
I mean, we can't just give up. What are we gonna do, Clark?
Nothing has worked. I can't think of anything else.
I'm starting to sober up.
Can you think of anything? I can't.
No, but we can't just give up.
Maybe we should.
Maybe you boys are looking at it all wrong.
Dad?
I know, it must be weird. You haven't seen me sober in quite a while. So, you're trying to unite your younger siblings for the holiday season. And you're trying to unite them on things they like, but have different tastes in. And music is too broad a subject. Can I suggest cooking?
Actually, that might just work.
I bet they'll love cooking. Dad, you're a genius.
I know. Now, if you'll excuse me, I guess I must get reacquainted with my friend, Jack Daniels.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, impressive.
Shotgun. Good job, man.
Dad.
Wow.
That's
crazy.
Dad. Oh, Dad.
Wow.
Wow.
That's a lot. That's a lot.
That's impressive. Yeah, we're not gonna have enough to pay for his new liver.
No, we won't. Okay, I mean, I guess we gotta give it a shot, right? Eugene, Yaoi, come here!
I don't want to end this loser no more.
Same here.
But we heard that they needed your help in the kitchen.
Cooking? Do you like to cook, Eugene?
I love it as much as sports,
because I really love it too. What's your favorite food to cook?
Gingerbread cookies! Oh my god, one of them is like you! Yeah!
We did it! Surprisingly, thanks to Dad!
And we must be so thankful on this gracious day that we are so blissed to witness the birth of a beautiful friendship! Right, AJ? AJ?
Hold on, give me somebody to piggyback!
But I thought Yaoi was in the kitchen cooking with Eugene!
He is.
Then who are you piggybacking?
Dad?
Turkey!
Just got better. Why does it smell like yuck in here? Maybe it's the old one body in the corner. Girls?
Well, aren't they just a ray of sunshines?
Girls, one of you get me a Cosmo. Mom, I got you your Cosmo, but what do you want to drink?
My girls aren't the sharpest tool in the shed, but they sure can dance. Girls, from the top, come up. And a 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on, girls.
The camera has a mind of its own. Oh!
what? You want to take me to the Met Gala? You're so kind.
Mom, we all know you're not on the phone. We can clearly see your period tracker app.
Oh my God, 72 days late?
Girl, mind your own business.
I don't think we met yet. I'm AJ, who are you?
What do you mean you don't know me? I'm the Portia Carrington, and these are my daughters, Paige and Penelope. Girls, say hi.
Hi.
Paige did a speech in a Kids Pop commercial in 2010, and my other daughter, Penelope, was in a Pampers commercial. Don't worry, I'm a big girl now.
Still never heard of you guys. I mean, how did you even get invited here?
How were you even invited?
I mean, I'm blood.
And I'm beautiful, but what does that have to do with anything?
Come here. Do you think that guy's cute over there? 6 o'clock?
But it's 5:15. What are you saying?
Paige, just help me get his snap.
Listen,
I know you're into older guys, but that guy's like super old. He's gonna die in a couple days old. He like fought and
won. Okay, I get it. He's antique.
First of all, it's antique. And second of all, your hair's starting to poof out.
Oh, really? Well, your eyelash extensions are looking a little floppy, if I can say so myself.
You just crossed the line.
Or did I? Mom! Girl, stop fighting. You're making me look bad.
Portia, I'm so glad you made it. Hi, I was just in the kitchen, like, making all the food.
If I was having Christmas dinner, someone would be preparing dinner for me.
What is all this sass? Like, what did I ever do to you?
I don't remember. It was so long ago.
If it was so long ago, then can we just forget about it? Maybe. We can go to the mall and bring our kids and they can be best friends.
Okay, but we have to shop at Holt Renfrew. I can't be seen at Old Navy.
Okay,
honey. Yay! Aww. Aww. I love us.
What? Open up, that weird vegan girl keeps running too far.
Yeah, I think that blue guy is really coming on to me.
What lipstick is that? That looks really cute on you. I'm gonna try it. Is this
blueberry smash pop?
I love this one.
It's so good. It looks so good on you.
Thanks, sister.
Cheers.
Deserve this one. Cheers.
you know, you've been drinking a lot lately.
Yeah, I realize that. You know, no more beers for me.
Seriously? Yeah. I guess we both realized something about ourselves this Christmas. I love us.
What's up, Dad? What's up, Aunt?
Hey!
Guess what, guys? No more drinking.
What? Does this mean you're gonna get a job?
No. Oh. But on the bright side, you are gonna get a mom.
What?
What? What? The moment I swiped right.
We'll be living at my house, though, not in that trailer.
We're moving out!
Yeah,
we're
moving out!
Pizza!
I need it!